I'm Peter Lewin. In today's episode, I'll review Abbott's Freestyle Lite blood glucose meter. The Freestyle Lite is a compact meter, and it's actually one of the smallest meters available on the Australian market. It also has several features that many people will find very useful. Compact in size, just over half the length of an iPhone 4. The lancing device is also quite small, so together with the lancing device in its case, it fits nicely into the trouser pocket or the handbag. It's modern and stylish, and would suit someone on the go who needs to test their blood glucose level several times each day, perhaps at work or at school. No coding is required. Basically, the meter is ready to go. All you have to do is insert the test strip and perform a blood test. This meter has two lights so that you can test at night time. It has a screen light and the other lights up the test strip area. This function would be handy if you need to test in dark conditions, such as inside your car at night time or if you're out camping. A very small blood sample of 0.3 microliters is required. This is one of the smallest blood samples required by any meter in Australia. It's about a third of the blood sample for TrueTrack, and the meter would be ideal for someone who has difficulty obtaining blood. There's an option to add more blood to the test strip if your initial sample is not enough. You have 60 seconds from the first contact between the blood sample and the test strip to add more blood. This would be convenient for someone who does not bleed very well, or if someone has taken the blood sample away from the test strip too early. And it's also cost effective because you do not have to discard that test strip and start with a new one. There's an option to set up to 4 alarms. This function would be handy for someone who is testing their blood glucose several times each day, and it's ideal for someone who is injecting insulin several times each day. It's also a great reminder for someone who is very busy, or someone who has difficulty remembering to test their blood glucose, or someone who takes their medications around testing time. Now, generally, the meter has to be in the same room for the alarm to be heard, so the function does have its limitations. It can operate down to 4 degrees Celsius, so it would be suitable for someone who needs to test in cold conditions. The results can be transferred onto a computer. You will need to buy the data cable separately from the company and then download the free software. Note that the software is only PC compatible at this point in time. Features include a memory that records 400 results and a 7, 14 and 30 day averages. It has a result time of 5 seconds, which makes it one of the quickest meters on the market. This is half the time taken for TrueTrack, and the meter would be ideal for someone who wants a quick result. Abbott's Freestyle Lite has many positives. A lot of thought has gone into its features, which many people will find very useful. However, this meter is not for everybody. The Abbott's Freestyle Lite would suit someone who is on the go and wants a compact meter to carry with them, wants to test at night time, wants a meter with reminder alarms, wants a meter that does not require coding, wants one of the fastest meters on the market, wants to transfer the results onto the computer, is not a good bleeder and has difficulty obtaining a blood sample, wants the option of adding more blood to the test strip if the initial sample is not enough, needs to test in cold conditions. If you'd like more information,